Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's your boy, Steven Seki. Now this week, I want to ask you a question. Have you ever failed so badly that you think to yourself, you know what? It's not worth it. I've given it everything I can possibly give it. It's no longer worth it for me. It's too painful. You know what? I wanna go do something else that's easier. I wanna go do something else that won't hurt me this badly. And listen to me right now. If you have ever felt like that in your life, good. I'm saying good, not because of the pain you went through, but because you have learned how to push yourself when it hurts. It means you care about it. And the moment you fail in that moment, you have a decision to make. And I pray that your decision is to keep moving forward. I pray that you don't give up and go backwards. Don't be like everyone else. If you have failed to that extent, it means that you have so many lessons to learn from that failure. That failure is teaching you something. It's telling you, you didn't do enough. Go back there and do more each time. Go back there and do more to move forward. Listen, failure is the best thing that ever happened to me. Every time I fail, I'm telling myself, next time I'll do better. Next time I'll get a bit further. Next time, maybe I can be like everyone else. Next time, let me go back there. What can I learn from that failure? That's how you need to approach your life. This thing is not easy, and that's why not everyone does it, because failure hurts. Listen, I say it because I feel it in my spirit. I remember every single failure that I have taken, but I remember the lessons it taught me. Every single lesson, every single L, every single loss, I remember it, and I learned from it, and I told myself, I will never feel that pain again. So when you see me working hard on my dream, I'm working hard not to feel like that ever again. Whenever you fail, use that as motivation. Tell yourself, I will never feel that level of pain again. Let me go hard on this thing. That's how you win at life. I'm telling you, in you, I see greatness. I see someone that is so creative. I see someone with big plans, big goals, big dreams. Stop sleeping on those dreams. Fail and move forward. I know you can do this. This week, I just need you to make a start. And whenever things go wrong, remind yourself, this failure is teaching me something. Let me learn it and move forward. Thank you everyone for coming back for this week's video. I appreciate you. Before you leave, don't forget to leave me a comment and to subscribe, because every single week I'm bringing you new content to help you to go to your dreams. Remember, fueled by failure, the more you fail, the more you succeed. Have a good week guys, and I'll see you next week.